subsidence insurance. Homeowners can face a variety of unique issues, depending on the nature of the land on which their homes are placed. One problem that several encounter and don't know how to handle is subsidence. Subsidence occurs when the ground beneath a building begins to collapse. As land grows increasingly unstable, buildings are increasingly at risk of falling in. If you've determined that your property could be at risk of subsidence, you may want to consider investing in subsidence insurance. While typical home insurance plans will cover many types of damage, many do not include sufficient subsidence coverage for homes built on particularly risky land. Although such extra coverage could tack a bit under the monthly insurance bill, it will come in quite handy the next time a long drought takes place. Repairing a home damaged by subsidence can be incredibly expensive for those lacking adequate coverage. Keep in mind as you consider the costs of various subsidence insurance plans that you will most likely be required to pay the first £1,000 any time you attempt to make a claim. Figure this into your expenses, for it may impact how high of a premium you are willing to pay. It is important to do a careful comparison of different plans and note their similarities and differences regarding monthly premiums, as well as how extensive the coverage is. You can learn more about different types of plans at Credit Now UK.